guys, it's Sydney, and this week on 7 Sweet Girls is the year blank. So, I figured that I'd do the year 2052. Because that's in like a long time. So yeah, I really wanted to do the future. Because, like, what do you guys think would happen in the future? What kind of apps do you think they'll have? What kind of phones and technology do you think they'll have? What kind of inventions will they have? I don't really know because it's not 2052. So in this video, I am going to be showing you a bunch of cool things that I think will be in the year 2052. An app that I think is going to be in the year 2052 is like a teleportation app, because that seems pretty futuristic. Like, you could like pick where you wanted to go and then you would just be there. It would be so cool. Wow, I'm really in the mood for Starbucks. Another app that I think would be so cool is that you could pick like whatever food you want or anything like that, and it'll just appear right in front of you. That would be the best thing in the world. Wow, I'm really thirsty and it's really cold, so I'm kind of in the mood for hot chocolate. Hot chocolate? Yay! An app that you can stop time with. That would be really cool. I can't even explain how cool that would be. Oh no, I have to go to school. How about I give myself another hour to sleep? Stop time. An invention that I think they're gonna have in 2052 is a time traveling machine. Like, come on. And plus, it'll be easier to do my history homework. What can I say? Oh my gosh, I don't understand any of this. Maybe if I use my time traveling machine, it'll help me with the answers. I mean, help me learn. Okay, where are we going? The 1920s? Okay. Here we go. This must be the 1920s. Cool. Thank you for the answers. That thing is convenient. Thank you for the homework answers. I mean, helping me learn. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, give it a big thumbs up and comment down below for a shout out in next week's video. Okay guys, I will see you guys next Thursday, and comment down below also what you wish was in 2052 in the future. I will see you guys next Thursday. Okay, this is just weird. Bye.